and everything went wrong and I was drunk. They were like, hey, Ken just walked in. He's here now. And all of my nerves just said, fuck it, let's have fun. And we played a ripping set and he was at the front the entire time. And as everybody knows, Ken supports bands. Ken supports his bands, he supports live music. He's always fucking out. He's always talking about the best bands out there.
Yeah.
All right, so I just wanna say, like, you changed a lot of people's lives, man. You brought a lot of fucking nerds and garage punk fucking cool kid nerds home. So thank you for that. Thank you for throwing out records. All right, where's something fierce?
All right, Steven, tear it up!